lips were small, but I sat up so straight and tall. The lamb she squeaked on through the night, bravely crossing against the light. Landing me mechanically, she laid her front legs down as if to pray.